But you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. So Sarah J Maas is just a fucking genius, okay? She saw we were all simping for Resand and said, I meet you, Resand, and raise you one room Dannon, but with tattoos and a fucking lip piercing. I can't.
So I finished Crescent City, and I have so many theories that I need to share whilst they're still fresh in my head. By the way, this will contain spoilers for both Crescent City and Throne of Glass. Number one theory, I think Hunt is half angel and half demon. Let me explain. We know nothing about his dad. Even Hunt himself doesn't know about his dad. Yet two people that know him quite well are Jessiba and Aedas. Jessiba used to be in the House of Flame and Shadow, which contains demons, and Aedas is a demon prince of hell. There might be a chance that Hunt's dad used to be a demon. And because Hunt was enslaved this whole time by Micah, something like his powers were not in their full potential. Could that mean that his demonic powers were also enslaved with him? The powers that he inherited from his demon dad? Or I could be just reaching. Another reason why I believe that is because of the cover of the next book. Look at Hunt's eyes. They're two different colours. Could that suggest that he's half something and half something else? Maybe, or maybe I'm just completely reaching. Do not come for me, these are just theories, and I like to play detective. Also, he's holding a snake, and snakes are usually not a good thing. Could that be related to hell, demons, and all that shit? Maybe. Second theory, Hunt and Bryce. Do I want them to be endgame? Absolutely. But there's two ways this could be played out. We can either have a Sam and Rowan situation where Connor is Sam and Hunt is Rowan, or we can have a Kayla and Rowan situation. Let me explain. Towards the end of the book, she gets a call from the right hand of the Astery, where he says she needs to learn how to control her powers, otherwise she'll just cause trouble. She needs someone to help her learn how to control her powers. Could that be Aedas, since he knows a lot about her? Or could that be a completely new character? I don't know. Which then brings me to my next theory. The theory that I'm most confident about. And it's this triangle between Hypaxia, Rune, and Tharion. A couple that I'm dying to see in the next book is Rune and Hypaxia. However, Tharion will be a plot point in this relationship. Which then brings me on to my next theory. Now, I'm not exactly sure how many books the series is supposed to contain. However, if we're going by house names, there could be four. If we go on the page where all the houses are named, the first house is House of Earth and Blood, which contains humans, aka Bryce's book. The second house is House of Sky and Breath, which contains angels, which is going to be Hunt's book. The third house is House of Many Waters, which contains river spirits, mare, water, beast, etc. Is that going to be Tharion's book? And is she going to use the whole Tharion, Rune, and Hypaxia plot to get to that book? Maybe. And then the fourth house is House of Flame and Shadow, which contains demons and stuff. Could that be Aedas' book? Or are we going to meet some new demonic character in the next book, which is going to be their book? I don't know. Like I said, I could be reaching here. I could be completely out of track. But I like to think about these theories. So that's all I've got so far that I can think about. But yeah, let me know about your theories.
It's about drive. It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour. Put in the work. Put in the hours. And take what's ours.
Is that my comfort book? Yes. Is the storyline comforting? Not really. Do I cry every time I read it? Absolutely. Am I gonna stop reading and knowing just how sad it makes me? Nope.
I have had many names through many lives, but the one I take now is Sunbreaker Ullamon.
Ullamon.
And is... Ullamon.
Is there a Mrs. Curry. Sunbreaker? Or...
Are you flirting with the fucking Minotaur?
He is fucking hot.
Undanon, Crown Prince of the Valbaran Fae.
Ray reading Crescent City, so let's appreciate some of the fan art.
And my son, that's why I be like, chat,
read Crescent City, you'll be what they said. I'm going to have a fucking stroke. I just want to know who heard SJM while she was writing this book, because what the fuck? I can't do this.
I only call you when it's hard, but the only time that I be I only love it when you touch me. Now feel me when I'm fucked up. That's a real me when I'm fucked up. That's a real me, yeah.
Like you who don't know what a man's about.
When you don't let people disrespect you, they will start calling you difficult. But I'd rather be hard to deal with and easy to manipulate.
Everybody stay where you are, chill the F out!
I'm gonna ask you this one time. Where is Gamora?
Yeah, I'll do you one better. Who's Gamora?
I'll do you one better. Why is Gamora?
Tell me where the girl is, or I swear to you, I'm gonna French fry this little freak.
Let's do it. You shoot my guy and I'll blast him. Let's go. Do it, Quill. I can take it.
No, he can't take it.
She's right. You can't.
Oh, yeah? You don't want to tell me where she is? That's fine. I'll kill all three of you and I'll beat it out of Thanos myself. Starting with you.
Wait, what? Thanos? All right. Let me ask you this one time. What master do you serve?
What master do I serve? What am I supposed to say? Jesus?
You're from Earth.
Not from Earth, I'm from Missouri.
Yeah, that's on Earth, dipshit. What are you hassling us for?
So you're not with Thanos?
With Thanos? No. I'm here to kill Thanos. He took my girl. Wait, who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
Say it again, it sounded good.
And I'm coming with that bow, bow, bow. Pretty bitch, I'm tryna hit her with that bow, bow, bow. Can't catch me slipping, I'ma up it when I bow, bow, bow. And bitches dance, I throw them bands and make them dance, nigga. Ooh.
Kill him and dump the fucking bodies in it like obliterating. Everything is generated, renegade him, hit him, make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but the...
Ethan, Declan, Flynn, can you hear me? If you guys can hear this, you have to get me out of here. These guys think they came from a crock pot.
A cauldron, excuse me.
First of all, ew. Second of all, ew.
Still can't cope with the fact she even picked an outfit I actually had in my wardrobe.
I got that.